we're told that a plate is immersed vertically in a fluid with a density rho and the width of the...